Fraternal Post 115. I'm guessing that would refer to the Brotherhood, but I don't actually know for sure. Guys, what's up? Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 4. We're heading towards that apparel place. What the hell is it called? Backstreet Apparel. Backstreet Boys. I don't know why I said that. I don't like the Backstreet Boys. Let's check out this bus. Nothing. Why would you put a bus here if there's nothing to actually do on it? What did I thought I just saw a prompt pop up when I was walking out of here. Weird. Alright guys, so that's the order of the day for today. We're gonna head down here and do this quest. I don't know how many of these quote-unquote fetch quests we have for Reese and Halen, but we're gonna try and knock all of them out so I can level up. And I do believe this is the right way. I hope it's the right way. I wonder what that is all about. I should like to go down there and investigate. Hey. Who said that? Did you guys hear that? Somebody just said, hey. Okay. Really? Oh shit! Oh boy! Oh boy! Grenades. They're throwing grenades. You motherfuckers. Oh, they have power armor. Wow, they are strong. Well, two can play the grenade game, sir. Okay, that didn't work. Fuck. You motherfucker. This is gonna take forever. We gotta try and take out the weaker guy first. There we go. Jesus. Is he healing himself? For the love. Yeah, I knocked his helmet off. Alright, hold the breath. Headshot. Yeah, there we go. That's how we do it. Yes! Damn it! Okay. Let's reset. Reload. Gotta land these headshots. Oh, I almost got him. Gotcha, you son of a bitch. Oh, don't fall in the water. I want to loot you. No, I think he fell in the water. Oh, shit. This guy's running up. Bring it, sir. I got something special for you. Oh, shit. What did I need? Raider right leg, I think it was? Ah, fuck. Maybe I should take... Whoa, that say legendary? Yes it is, that's a legendary raider. I don't like that at all. Critical! Critical strike did nothing to him. He's still perfectly fine. What level is he? Oh shit. Oh no, don't shoot it right now! That's cool, so you can shoot the grenades out of the air. You should do it when it's actually in the air, though, and not when it's at your foot. Okay, he's level 14. I should be able to take him. Oh, fuck. He is legendary, though. Fuck! Grenades! Oh, man! I didn't think that was actually that close to me. Alright, so this place is obviously very well defended, but... I need to get in there because I need to confiscate that power armor and anything else that they may have. I don't know how long this is gonna take. This might actually take all video. But if it does, it does. Ah, fuck. It started me back here. Should have quick saved. Ah.
Guess we scared him off.
Piper, are you paying attention at all? This is the advantage of a sniper rifle. I don't think they can really see me at all from over there. There he is. Yes!
Something's out there.
No shit, Pipes! You can only hold your breath for so long, though. That's the problem.
I think they left.
Oh, stop moving! Damn it. Does this other sniper have a better scope? Yeah, it's pretty similar. Damn it. Damn it!
Lou, we're not alone here.
I really, really hate that holding your breath takes AP. Yeah. Alright, this scope sucks. I'm going back to the other sniper. I gotta remember to change that at some point.
You think we're safe now?
Ah, I thought he was gonna keep moving. I'm a bad sniper. I gotta get closer. But not too close. But even now, sometimes, so it stayed in caution the whole time, but I only occasionally get the bonus sneak damage. Really, I'm not sure what governs that. I don't know if I can get a shot from up here. Here we go. Oh yeah! What? Legendary enemy is mutated. What the fuck does that mean? Oh, I think that means I really pissed him off.
Hey, something's out there.
Come on.
Must be imagining things.
Piper, you're such an idiot. Wonder if I gave her a sniper if she would like help me out with this.
Lou, we're not alone here.
Man, I can't even see their health bar to know like how close I am to taking them out.
Must be imagining things. Hey, something's out there.
Alright. Oh, oh shit. Oh no! Oh, what is this? Oh, that's not what I wanted. Not even a little bit. Dude, I'm underwater. I gotta get out of here. How do I get out? I'm fucked. Oh god. Oh, the rads. The rads, they hurt. Hey, what the hell's down here? Gwinnett brew bottles and skulls. Well, that's unfortunate. That is not at all what I wanted to do. Can I make it up here? Come on. Get the fuck up there. Alright, this is bullshit. Why would they not have an easy way to get back up? Oh, this sucks. There's another boat over here. There's no, like, clamber option, though, that I know of. Oh, come on. Alright, this looks promising. Yes! And I got XP for something. Alright, let's make our way back. Cambridge Polymer Labs. Cool. We are quite close to leveling up. I don't know what happened with that legendary raider. It said he mutated. I don't know what that means. He fucking turned into Super Shredder or something. But I'm going to continue trying to snipe them because It's fun, even though I'm really bad at it. And it's way safer than the alternative. Let's go ahead and grab another quick save. Alright, right there is where I fell down, I think. Let's get just a little bit closer. Alright, where'd all these bastards go? Is that guy alive? Alright. I wonder if I'm allowed to shoot him through there. Yeah! I think I took him out, too. That's sweet. Where's the guy with the power armor? I definitely need to raid that. Oh shit. Damn it. Oh yeah, somebody set him on fire. Is that you, Pipes? Good job. Lock the helmet off. There we go. He's almost done. Yeah! Suck on that shit. Whoa! Dude, did the Brotherhood just fly over and help me? Because that would be badass. Alright, I know there's at least one more guy down here. Come on, stick your face out. Yeah, he doesn't want none now. Ew, look at that. So the problem right now is I think that we might have actually destroyed the power armor that I was going to take off that guy. Okay, sprinter's raider's left leg increases wearer's movement speed by 10%. That's fucking awesome. Fuck yes, take that. Let's see, lightweight alloyed metal chest piece, painted metal right arm. I have a feeling all this guy's stuff is gonna be really good, so I'm taking all of it. It's just his head that I looted. That's funny. So what does it mean when it said that he mutated? He does look kind of freakish. I don't know. Okay, we're still in caution, even though we're not anywhere near this, Wasteland Survival Guide. Bingo. Heal 50% more from fruits and vegetables. Fucking A! That's awesome! This was a good place to come. Okay, I think I'm just gonna take all of their gear for now and see what ends up being better. It's probably gonna be the legendary stuff that ends up being the best, but, you know, I want to be able to compare and contrast. Okay, I know for a fact there was one more guy somewhere around here. I wonder if maybe he just bailed. We don't need any of that stuff. Okay, let's see. Raider power right leg. Yep. No, I already have a right leg. I need... Ooh, power 2 torso. Okay, well I definitely need light... Left leg. Cushion painted metal left leg. What the fuck? I think that's regular armor. Does he not have a right arm? Damn it. Some of it must have gotten destroyed. I'll tell you what, since I have the capacity, I think I'm just gonna take all of it for now. At the very least, maybe I can, like, sell it. So I put my capacity at 205 out of 310. Oh yeah, we're still good. Alright. Let's check out the rest of this place. I'm gonna stay in stealth mode. A pulse mine? That's new. Not entirely sure what that does. Sounds like maybe like a concussive blast instead of like a fragmentation blast. That'd be my guess. Come on. There we go.
Got it.
Flamer fuel. I don't even have a flamer. But I will take the fuel. Piper liked it. Piper, can we try flirting again? We haven't tried that for a little while.
No. Psst.
Point the way.
Hey, Piper.
You know, you look like you could really use this. These things have literally saved my life.
Oh, thanks. She gave me some soda. I like that she gives you stuff when you try to talk to her. But I think that's also an indication that she's not really ready to flirt again yet. If she gives you something, that just means, like, you know, that's all that's available at that point in time. At least that's my guess. Okay, we could sleep. We don't really need to do that. One other thing that I did find out just from reading about this game, guys. Apparently, if you sleep in a bed that you either own or rent, you get that message saying that you feel well-rested, and you'll get some kind of, like, XP bonus for a little while. It's very non-specific about, like, how much it is, or how long it lasts and all that. I don't know if those values are really known. But it doesn't work in just any old bed. It's gotta be one, like, specifically that you own or rent. So, sleeping here would not actually do that much good. Just want to make sure I don't leave anything behind. Is there really nothing in here? Alright, fuck it. Well, this is a pretty good stop. I'm glad that we did this. But now I think it is probably time to move on. So, let's quick save. Let's go ahead and climb out of our power armor for just a second here. Because I have to take a look at all the stuff I just picked up. We want to look at apparel. So we've got the cushion painted metal left leg. Right now we're wearing this one. That's 5, 5, and 10. This is 8, 4, and 0. So we lose a lot of rad resistance, but we gain damage resistance, which is obviously the main thing I care about. So we will equip that. This is 19 and 11. Compared to 17 and 9, that's a nice step up. Metal right arm, lightweight painted metal right arm. Right now we got 7 and 3, we'll kick it up to 8 and 4. Chest piece is not an upgrade. Right leg, I didn't have anything on my right leg, so now I can stick this on. Pocket enameled metal chest piece, nope. Raider left arm. No. 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 Raider power helmet. Oh, that's the actual armor. So that is not as good as what I have equipped right now. I don't believe. This torso may actually be better, though. And we've got left leg, right leg. So I found the leg, but I didn't find an arm. Well, it's better than nothing, I guess. Sprinter's Raider's left leg. Oh, yeah. That is an upgrade to defense, and it increases my movement speed. I absolutely want that shit. And Raider Leathers. Right now I'm wearing road leathers. Raider leathers. They're exactly the same. The only difference it would make is visual, I think. So, forget that. Okay. So let's see how this works. If I transfer... Right, so this has its own power armor menu. If I transfer the right leg over there... Broken items cannot be equipped until they've been repaired. Shit, it is broken. But it still let me pick it up. That's weird. So I guess he just didn't have a right arm to begin with then. Let's compare the torso though. This does 220 damage resistance, 100 energy, and 300 rad. And this is actually very similar. But actually a little better, probably because I upgraded it. So this one might have the potential to be better if I upgraded it. But for now, it doesn't really matter. Alright, so we can't actually add anything to this right now. But I should move a little faster and be even more resistant to damage. So I'm gonna go ahead and call that a win. Now, let's continue with what we were doing. That was a nice little detour. And I think this, Backstreet Boys place should be very close. These motherfuckers are flying around everywhere. It's pretty good, though. I like knowing that I have some backup close by when I need it. Hello. What is this? A Vault Tech lunchbox. What the fuck? It said it opened and it looked like it had some chalk in it? That's really strange. Alright, well I have a lunchbox now. I actually have one of those in real life because I got the special edition of Fallout 3 on Xbox 360 way back in the day when that came out. That's pretty cool as far as special editions go. Man, we are so close to leveling. Oh! Hello, missile launcher! Just fucking sitting there? Really? What? Why is there a missile launcher just hanging out? Not that I'm complaining. It just seems very, very strange. I can hear explosions. Something's going on. Hold on, let me look at this real quick. So this takes missiles, does 150 damage. Seems like a pretty badass weapon. It weighs a lot, so that sucks. But this is probably like a good like compromise between having like some serious firepower but using up all your fat men, whatever you want to call them. And I have 11 missiles right now apparently, so fuck yeah. That's awesome. This is a good video. I'm finding a lot of good stuff. Okay, we're going to go ahead and quick save.
I have a few. Let me see. A couple years back, before I met Clutch, me and a couple friends found a young kid on the north side of the Charles. He wasn't that young, probably around 18 or so. Anyway, after hanging out with him for a while, it started to get dark, so I built a fire. I kid you not. As soon as I lit the first match, the kid screams, "What are you doing?" and knocks the match out of my hand.
He knocked the match out of your hand?
Shh, I'm telling a story. So, yeah, he knocks the match out of my hand. I was so surprised that I swung and broke his nose. He said he was sorry, and get this. He said he was afraid of fire.
Oh, man. He was afraid of fire?
I just told you he was afraid of fire. You keep interrupting. dragged him to the banks of the Charles. We also dragged 6 or 7 mattresses and tied them in a circle with one pin.
Mattresses? What did you need the mattresses for?
Really? Did you seriously just ask me that question? It's a goddamn story. All you have to do is listen. So yeah, we tied all these mattresses together, and then we placed one mattress in the middle and put the kid on it. We doused all the mattresses with gas, except his, and then lit them on fire and pushed them down into the water. We followed the burning mattresses down the river, laughing our asses off, waiting for the kid to wake up. After 5 minutes, we realized the kid wasn't going to wake up, so we all started throwing rocks at him. After a couple of hits, the kid's awake. At this point, the flames were huge. Imagine what it must have been like for him. Waking up, not knowing where he was, and all he sees is fire. The kid tries to stand up, but can't get his footing on the side of the mattress. At this point, I'm laughing so hard I fall down.
That is crazy! Betty overcame his fear of fire. Huh? Trial by fire?
Nah, he never did. Turns out the kid couldn't swim. Anyway, that's that.
Didn't see that coming.
I don't feel bad at all for what I'm about to do to this lady right here. I don't know how that guy did not notice that, but okay. That was a pretty funny story, all things considered. But also really fucked up. Fuck this light.
Show your face. Come on, I dare
ya. Oh. Lame. It's lame when you can't shoot out lights in video games. It's actually pretty advanced tech, all things told, but it's just kind of expected these days. Is that a fucking grenade on a string? Is that a trap? Hold on. I don't trust myself with these. Grenade bouquet. Cool. I disarmed it. What? Heard something else. I know there's somebody else in here because I heard her yapping. Hey! Is that an automatic sentry in a fucking shopping cart? That's awesome. Can I do that? Because that'd be really fun, actually. Alright, let's shoot the shit out of this thing from here. I love how the sneak attacks work on sentries too, on like robots. The element of surprise. It's not unique to humans.
Better in our hands anyway. In there now. What do you think? Shadows. Yeah, you're probably right. I'm cut down the jet, I guess. That also sounds crazy.
These raiders, man, they crack me up. Yeah, we heard our friends getting sniped, and then an explosion, and gunfire, and all sorts of insanity. It's probably just the drugs that I took. Kind of shit happens all the time, you know? Ooh, that looks new. Alright. Carefully, carefully work our way in here. I already know that these people are all about the traps. Alright, that way lies the objective. That means we go this way. Oh, hello. I wonder if they could place traps on the locked doors. So like as soon as I opened it, it would blow up on me. That'd be fucking cheap. I probably shouldn't give them any ideas. Alright. Some of these novice locks are, like, really annoying.
Nice.
What have we here? I didn't even see that first thing I picked up. Ooh, a stealth boy. Nice. I haven't actually had to use one of those yet. It would probably come in handy, though. In fact, you should probably use them all up when you're low level and you haven't, like, put any points into sneak yet. Because I imagine, like, once I get sneak maxed out, it's not really gonna matter whether I have a stealth boy or not. Have you guys noticed that I'm getting a lot better about quick saving, though? Go me. That'll last until the next time I play, and then die unceremoniously and have to restart and redo things. Ooh, somebody's in there. Careful, careful. Oh, baby. Hello.
You could hide. Let's get this over with, shall we?
Fuck. Headshots. Oh, yeah. Oh, say goodbye to your face.
Who's out there?
Nobody. Everything's fine.
Getting shook up over nothing.
That's correct.
Nothing. At least it sure is.
Man, these raiders sure are stupid. Carlisle typewriter. Well, I had that flagged for research, so that must have something that I want. Okay, here we go. That's the quest item. Bottle caps, ammo. I don't think I need any of that stuff. Ooh, a combat knife. Alright. Right arm bones. I got a full ribcage earlier, so I don't think I need any more bones, if I'm being honest. Ooh, an armor workbench. Dude, if I could level up, I could get that armor perk and improve my shit right here. And I'm so close to leveling, too. I know I am. Wait. Wasn't there, like, a safe back here? Yes. Almost forgot. See, that went a million times easier than the novice level one. What kind of sense does that make? Alright, let's go up here and kill somebody else, because I want to level, damn it. Hello. Die already. Wait a second. Did I already level up? I didn't think I had because it wasn't popping up, yelling at me to spend my point. Damn, that guy's kind of creepy looking. Bladed tire iron. Dude, I was trying to make one of those, but I couldn't because I didn't have the right perks. And now I just found one. That's awesome. That's because he's wearing a sack hood. That's why he was creepy. Make sure I take all the alcohol. At some point, I do want to turn my character into an alcoholic. Not really any good reason for that. I just figure, you know, after losing his wife, losing his kid, I'm sure we'll find the kid at some point and he'll be, like, grown up or evil or just not what we expect. And at some point, a man's just gonna turn to the bottom of a bottle, you know? It's good role-playing. Damn, this place is big. Oh, what's this?
Perfect.
Critical hits with unarmed and melee attacks permanently do +5 damage. Alright.
That one worth reading?
I don't do a ton of that, but it's good to have.
No way I could pick this.
No. Can't do master locks. Okay, while we're in here, let's, I did level up. Look at that. Alright, so hold on. Here's my question. Can I do master level locks yet? And also, where is that locksmith? No, we need to be level 18 in order to get master locks. Alright. That's fine. What we will do is finally get that armor mod perk, wherever the fuck it is. Armor. Protect yourself from the dangers of the wasteland with access to base level and rank 1 armor mods. Yep. So now I can make myself even more unkillable, which is always a good thing. And I do want to head back down and use that armor bench. Actually, I guess we're at the end here. I'll probably just go up to the roof, see what's up there, and then fast travel back to the police station.
Yes.
That was a terrible box. Pro snap camera. Alright. Alright, I guess we got pretty much everything out of here. Let's see if there's anything on the roof. The fens. I haven't found any bobbleheads for a while, but I did find a magazine in here. So, that's something. The bobbleheads,
You're not an idiot.
Oh? I'm not? Thanks. That's funny.
Took you this long to notice, huh?
No, I didn't mean like... I could just use some help. This isn't the sort of thing I'd normally bother anyone else with, but you just seem really good with people, and I've got this issue with my sister, Nat, becoming me.
What the fuck does that mean? One Piper's enough already. Is Nat a Sith? That's funny. I'm gonna say that.
Wait, become you? Like, replace you? Is Nat a Sith?
Oh, well... There's something I'm gonna lose sleep over for days, but no. Not like a synth. More like she's gonna start following in my perilous footsteps.
I mean, think about the life we lead. No offense intended, Blue, but personal safety doesn't exactly seem like either of our strong suits.
I can't have her ending up like her big sister. Dodging bullets and running from all the people she pisses off. It's part of the reason I'm on the road so much. Part of the reason I'm here with you. I keep thinking, maybe if I make myself scarce, if I'm not around her enough, she'll cool off. She'll just go back to being sweet, innocent Nat, paper girl, an all-around upstanding citizen. What do I do, Blue?
Hey, she's gotta live her own life. All you get to decide is whether you want to be a part of her life or not. You're doing the right thing, keeping your distance. You just love her. Family's precious. Last thing you want to do is... That's probably the right answer.
Just love her. Family's precious. The last thing you want to do is drive them away, because you might lose them forever.
You're right. I can't risk that.
Thanks, Blue. Who'd expect wandering off with a stranger to turn out this well?
They really don't make them like you anymore. You're a hell of a friend, you know that?
Oh boy, wait. Yes, you can quick save. In the middle of dialogue. Okay. This is kind of cheesing the system, guys. But I don't care. I'm gonna do it. Alright. Do it. Do it. Do it.
Just friends, huh?
Well...
Yeah!
I guess. But I thought so. Unless, you know, something changes. God, did it get hot in here? But hey, thanks again for listening. It's a real weight off my chest to be able to talk it out with someone. So, you wanna hit the road?
Yeah, I'll take some weight off your chest. Wait, what does that mean? That doesn't mean anything. Okay, well, we successfully flirted with Piper, guys. I don't know what that does for us. Nothing seems to have really changed. But I'm glad that it worked. All I had to do was act like I was gonna cheat. And then the game was like, alright, here you go, you can have it. Nothing actually all that useful up here. Although it is cool having access to all these rooftops. Well, let's keep poking around for a little bit. If we can find like a sniper perch or something, we should be able to find a fair amount of supplies. Not seeing anything else. Let's go back in this direction. Also, I'm not super confident in my jumping skills. I don't think I'd be able to, like, do a crazy-ass leap to get to, like, the corner of a building or something like that. In fact, I don't even think I can get back up here. Fuck. Get up there. Fuck you. Just do it. Do the thing. Yeah, it's not gonna work. Alright. To ground level we go. And Piper just makes her way around the building. That's awesome.
Hey.
Where to?
So,
Piper.
Shoot.
Where do we stand now?
I was just wondering where you and I stand.
Well, I gotta say, I like the way you've been handling yourself out here. Commonwealth's not an easy place to do the right thing. But somehow you manage.
I do. I'm pretty sure that's the exact same thing you said last time I asked you that, though, so that's not really helpful.
Your thoughts?
Need a countdown on the Institute's favorite...
No, we've already done that.
We should get going.
All right.
Okay. Well, we are officially done with this quest. We're going to fast travel back to the Cambridge Police Station, turn that shit in, and then, real quick, we'll see if we can't mod some armor and make ourselves even more badass. See you guys there.
Commonwealth isn't getting any safer with you hanging around the police station. Get going.
Our scribes are pretty excited about what you may be able to recover. I hope you found the artifact.
Sure did, sweet cheeks.
Here it is.
Great. I'll get this documented and ready to send off. Here, your payment for a successful recovery. The Commonwealth won't be running out of tech anytime soon. Report back to me when you're ready to head out again.
I'm ready now.
Affirmative.
All right. You've got the area on your map, so move it.
Look at her, getting a little attitude with me, too. Alright. Let's go ahead and just drop this here, I guess. Oh, I'm encumbered. God damn it. Semper Invicta. Really? Alright. Recover the quest flux sensor at Chestnut Hill Rock Reservoir. So what was the Semper Invicta quest that we just completed? Was it just, like, complete one quest each for the, people in the Brotherhood? Support the Brotherhood recon team? Yeah, I guess that's all it was. That's cool. Got a decent amount of XP just for doing that.
You got your orders. Move like you got a purpose.
Shut up. I don't know if these guys even have an armor station. They gotta have one somewhere. Maybe it would be, maybe it's outside next to the power armor station. Let's look in the motor pool. But yeah, I'm totally encumbered as fuck now. I'm gonna have to make a trip back to Sanctuary and unload some stuff. But I'm only gonna do that once I figure out the whole armor situation. Because I did pick up a bunch of stuff. Do we have? Nope. None of this stuff. Alright, well, it just occurred to me that if I'm going back to Sanctuary anyway, there's not really any point looking for an armor station here. Let's just go back and do it there. That's where I have all my junk anyway, so that's actually the best idea. Alright guys, so the only change that I really had to make was putting on the Strengthened Buttress Raider left arm. It's a 10 damage resistance, 10 energy resistance. Pretty nice, but everything else was already the best that I had. So now what I want to try to do is come in here and repair this right leg. That's the one that I needed, right? I have left leg, yeah. So if we repair the right leg... That only took 3 steel. Interesting. Alright, so that's repaired. Now, if I look at the power armor, can I transfer this over? And now I'll be wearing... Yeah, I think that totally worked. Awesome. So now if I craft it, Yeah, it shows that it's equipped. Badass. So what kind of mods can I put on this now? Oh, if I have one more piece of aluminum. Damn, do I really... Okay, tag that for search. It's already tagged. Damn it. I didn't realize aluminum was so hard to come by. And the no misc mod. Can't do anything with that either. Which one of these do I want? Damage radius for landing impact, no. Reduce action point cost for sprinting, that'd be nice. Increase sprint speed and additional action point costs. Increase action point refresh speed while moving. I don't really know which one's the best out of these. Probably one of these last two. Yeah, we're gonna go with this one. So we'll say adhesive. I already have plenty of that though. I need the rank 2 science. Damn it! There's so many things that I want to pour points into. And you can't pour them all in. Oh, this is cool. It let me take the research off, but it won't let me put it back on. What the hell? Man, this game is all kinds of jacked up. I don't know what the hell that's about. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Our power armor's a little bit better now. So that's cool. And the last thing I'm gonna do in this video is just see what kind of enhancements we can make on our actual armor now. Alloy metal. What does this do? Alright, we've got painted metal. Improved damage and resistance. Improved damage and resistance. Requires rank 1 armor. Ooh, improved stealth in dark areas. I thought rank 1 was what I had. Didn't I just buy that? Oh, it is gonna let me do it. This is weird. Damage. So this improves stealth and damage and energy resistance. That's kind of awesome. Yeah, we're gonna go with that. It's actually one of the best upgrades. Alloy metal. Actually, that brought the damage resistance down a little bit, but it increases my stealth, so I'm okay with that. That's a decent trade-off. Okay. Lighter build, reduces weight, reduce damage from explosions, improves carrying capacity, I like that. Reduce energy damage and immune to being set on fire. Oh, immune to being set on fire, that'd be badass. But also one of those things where it only comes in handy situationally. That's a tough call. Reduced damage from explosions is pretty awesome. I can't decide. Maybe we'll just leave it light for right now. Since I'm still overcoming my my pack rat addiction. It's a real problem, guys. And I guess we're gonna have mostly the same choices on most of these. Shattered metal is probably what I'm gonna go for on all these. At least until I can start pouring points into my sneak skill. Alright, what else do we have? Muffled, hardened. Alright, so all these just make it a little better armor-wise. We'll max that out. This is currently muffled, which means reduces detection from moving. That's pretty damn good. Yeah, we're gonna leave that the way it is. Next up is this. Improve resistance. Yep. Do that up. Wait. Oh, that's interesting. So this requires rank level 2, but I guess I took the hardened mod off of the old piece and it lets me install it on this one. I'll take it. could reduce the weight, improve carrying capacity, reduce limb damage. Let's go with reduced limb damage for at least one of these pieces. Seems like a good thing to have. And the last piece is this one right here. This is already buttressed. Doesn't get much better than that, I don't believe. And this one reduces limb damage. Reduce additional melee damage while blocking. Eh. Improved unarmed damage or improved carrying capacity. I think we'll leave that the way it is too. That way our limbs should be safe and sound. We've got two pieces providing that for us. Pretty good, guys. Buying that one perk, I think, just did us a lot of favors. So that's awesome. Alright, guys. That's gonna do it for this video. I'm gonna stuff all my junk back in here and sell some shits. When we come back, we're gonna continue with the Cambridge police stuff. I've gotta clear that stuff out and keep buying perks as fast as I can get them. So, thanks for watching. I'm Dude Long Couch. I will catch you guys in the next part. Thanks for the support, guys. I'll see ya.